As Kampala Capital City Authority continues to arrest butchers who sell meat preserved with formalin, a chemical used to preserve dead bodies, the hunt for irresponsible butchers has gone to Kansanga, Bunga and Gaba in Makindye Division. Several butchers have been arrested. Beside the use of formalin, the butchers are also using pesticides to preserve and chase away flies, something which portrays poor hygiene, hence a damage to human life. During the arrest, the meat was impounded.
Why you pick it all?
In one of the butcher shops, the officials found sticks of meat that was getting rotten. At Bunga Market, a butcher identified as Jajadan was arrested. He was using chemicals thought to be pesticides, which were discovered from his butcher shop. His meat was also impounded. Residents here had mixed reactions over Kampala Capital City Authority's crackdown on the butchers. In Gaba Market, a strong caution was sounded to the butchers to improve the hygiene. At the end of the search for errant butchers, two butchers have been arrested and 15 butcher shops closed. According to Kampala Capital City Authority, a butchery is supposed to be medically examined. The butcher is supposed to have an inspection license, a meat stamp, the place neat and a first aid box. By press time, Kampala Capital City Authority officials were still waiting for a court order to destroy the impounded meat. This report by Jaliat Namoya for New Vision TV.